What's up, everybody? My name is Andaluz, and I'm going to show you how I do my art.
I just want a Picasso in my casa.
This piece was inspired by Jay-Z. I'm a big fan of hip-hop, and I respect all the hip-hop legends. And Jay-Z is definitely up there. I'm a big fan of him ever since Reasonable Doubt to the Sean Carter volumes to Blueprint to the Black Album to Kingdom Come, and now his new latest album, Magna Carta Holy Grail.
Fuck it, I want a billion.
The fact that he put out an album called Magna Carta Holy Grail, and he was explaining a lot about art, really motivated and inspired me to create this painting. He had a song called Picasso that I listened to that I absolutely loved. The fact that he actually is a hip-hop legend and he does influence the game, and the fact that he did mention art just makes it easier for people like me, artists or so-called street artists, to put their work out there and find a spot in a gallery or find a spot in someone's household and make it cool.
Leonardo da Vinci flows, Ricardo Tisci Givenchy clothes. See me throning at the Met, voguing on these niggas, champagne on my breath. Yes, house like the Louvre or the Tate Modern. Cause I be going ape at the auction. Oh, what a feeling. Oh, fuck it, I want a trillion. Sleeping every night next to Mona Lisa. The modern day version with better features. Yellow Basquiat in my kitchen corner. Go ahead, lean on that shit.
I am Latino, so I feel like I have to go extra hard. Not only for the Latino community itself, but also for the young boys and girls out there who want to do something with themselves or want to do something with their life. I have two favorite artists. My favorite artist would have to be Michelangelo. As far as pure talent as an artist drawing and paintings and with sculptures in the Renaissance time period, I think no one tops him. He was the most detailed by far.
Okay. I never stuck my cock in the fox's box, but damn if I ain't open Pandora's box. They try to slander your man on CNN and Fox. My Miranda's the...
My other favorite artist is Leonardo da Vinci. I respect that man so much because he was the Renaissance man. He was a jack of all trades.
I'm still the man to watch you blow on my left hand tonight.
Actually, I actually have to consider myself the modern day da Vinci. Matter of fact, you could call me Da Vinci.
I'm like, goddamn, enough. I put down the cans and they ran muck.
I say that because I am a jack of all trades. I do rap, fashion, art, and music. That's what you see on the hat. FAM stands for fashion, art, and music. And I do all three. You know, I want to prove to the world that I can do all three. When I was growing up, a lot of people told me, you can't do this, or you're not gonna be able to paint.
Pablo Picasso, baby.
But at the end of the day, all that hate and all that animosity, use that as fuel. That's what I do. I use it as fuel to ignite the fire and make sure that I continue and I strive harder. Anytime someone says you can't do it, use that to prove them wrong.
Conspiracy theorists screaming Illuminati. They can't believe this much skill is in the human body. He's 6'2", how the fuck he fit in the new Bugatti?
Ah, fuck it, you got me. Question religion, question it all. Question existence until them questions are solved. Meanwhile, it's Heretic, I be out in Marrakesh, Morocco, smoking hashish with my fellowship. Y'all dwell on devil shit, I'm in a Diablo. Yellow shit, color of jello shit. Hello, bitch, it's me again. Fresh in my Easter clothes, feeling like Jesus.
Have you ever been?
That's me in the corner, that's me in the spotlight, losing my religion, getting ghosts in the ghost. Can you see me, can you see me? Have mercy on the Judas, ancient wings on the guinea. Secular, tell a heckler, second down, your religion creates the...
If you want to follow me and check out some more of my artwork, you can go to www.ontheloose.com or www.fashionartandmusic.com and subscribe to our YouTube link. Make sure to follow us on all the social networks, which you can see right down here below. Take care and peace.
Tell that preacher he's a preacher, I'm a motherfucking prophet. Smoke a tree of knowledge, drink from a gold chalice. You gotta love it. I arrived at the pearly gates, I had luck.